Everyone, today we are going to continue the chapter of geography, our changing time. Today's topic is one of sudden forces. If we talk about sudden forces, there are two movements, that is earthquake and volcanic eruptions we are going to study. Well, earthquake is a condition, is a process when lithospheric plates start to move. Due to the movement of these lithospheric plates, it creates vibration. And that vibration is known as earthquake. And this is a condition, this is a place from where the lithospheric plate start to move, that we consider as a focus. And when these waves start to emerge from at the surface of the earth, the place from where it will come at the surface of the earth, that point will consider as epicenter. And now seismic waves, these are seismic waves which are moving away from the epicenter. Now these are the areas which experience frequent quakes, Southern Pacific Belt, Continental Belt, Mid-Atlantic Ridge Belt. And now Richter scale is a scale which have range from 0 to 9 and seismic graph is a device through which these earthquake measures. And now next is volcanic eruption. Due to circulating molten magma, the molten magma when comes out from the surface is called volcanic eruptions. This is the main vent and the mouth of the volcano is known as crater, and the lava which comes out from the surface along with gases and steam, the place from where this eruption comes out, that is called magma chamber. Thank you, class. In our next video, we will discuss about the exogenic processes.